Tyler.
And I'm Laquan.
And we're SGA's Rally Chair.
What you talking about,
Tyler? What am I going to say? What is through the government?
What is through the government?
What is student government? You answering it.
What is student government?
Oh my God.
What is it?
To me, student government is a group of kids that come together to better Anacostia.
In SGA, we organize events by staying at the school, taking our time out of our days, planning, giving different funds and fundraising and stuff to raise money so we can have different events.
It's fun, helps you get out of your element. It's something that you're not really used to, but you know, it helps you grow in different aspects.
When you send all your problems to, like, if you're a student or something, and like if you want to dance or pep rally or a special event, this would be the place you come to.
SGA is a student government at Anacostia that make the school fun better. You should join SGA because it's fun, you meet new people.
Watch that people join, it's a good experience. You get to do stuff, you know, we get to do.
You should come because, first of all, you know, it helped change your whole mindset about a lot of different things, not just politics or, you know, just knowing your school in general.
You should join SGA because it's like school spirit. You need to show school spirit. Anacostia lacks school spirit, and we are trying to embrace it.
What was your favorite moment?
My favorite moment in student government
was the food and the dance.
What was yours?
My favorite moment was when we went canoeing and Chipotle.
Yeah, I like that.
My favorite part of student government is when we went to the soup kitchen to help out with the food.
Had to be our winter phone dance because everybody got together, dressed up, nice dresses, nice suits, had a good time, food, drinks, and everything like that. So DJ was laughing.
Going kayaking with Miss Lucas and Miss Bailey and the rest of my SGA members.
And my favorite part about it is the pep rallies and everything else. And I love you.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes.